finishing the week with a run. Okay, if you've got a weight vest, pull it. Okay, we're gonna use it. If you don't, you can use a backpack. Okay, that you fill up with anything you want. Cool books. Books get heavy, you know. Water bottle, anything you can put in your backpack. Okay, or if you prefer just having a free run, let's go for a free run. All right. The way we're gonna work this Sunday is gonna be by intervals of 5 minutes. Okay, so if you complete the work within 5 minutes, that's it, you're fine. Cool? We're gonna repeat that, let me double check. 5 times, yeah? 5 rounds of 5 minutes, 25-minute workout. Okay, and task to complete is an 800-meter run. Yes, an 800-meter run. Okay, so earlier in the week, we already had that 800 meters. Okay, so you should be able to keep the same Google map that you've done around your 800 meters, around your house. Okay, so the same thing. 800 meters, come back in. Okay, rest for the remaining. Okay, if you decide to go in a park or somewhere else, okay, try to find like somewhere where it's gonna be a 5 minute loop or a 5 minute journey. Okay, so you should be basically looking at running for 4 minutes, okay, and have a 1 minute rest. All right, guys, that's it for me. Enjoy that run, take some good air, fresh air, and I'll see you back on Monday. Be strong, be badass.